are or who we should be. We just existed with no resistance. We were superheroes. But times have changed and wars are raging underneath our skin. We're dodging bullets and holding ground, pushing, pulling, and weighing down. What happened to that cape I used to wear? Is it out there? Is it out there? And if you find it somewhere inside me, help me see it, 'cause I should be flying. I wanna be a superhero again and finish this war under my. Shown us that when times are getting hard, it's time for us to grow and see exactly who we are. The morning after the storm is always brighter than the rest, right? Especially when you know you passed your test. But the tests are only standardized in little public schools where they've given you all the answers and prepared you with the rules. But I don't think that life on earth is set up quite the same, no. It's every man out for himself until we make things change. Can we make things change? So give me one thing, something please, just a glimmer of hope. I'm on my knees, I need to know that I'm not crazy. And if I am, then tell me now so I can tie my cape to my straight jacket and bow out. I am not about to go down this way. No, not the superhero today. I guess I'm not the superhero.
Dani Shay, you've inspired us to be ourselves no matter how silly.